What's going on?
What? Who is this?
The coffee shop employee. I forewarned and kidnapped per your instructions.
He does not work here.
Ah, this is the one you described him. Look, brunette, light brown eyes, honestly really cute, pretty tall.
Shoot, I meant to send that to Rebecca, not you.
Well, shit, this is a problem. Wait, that Maria? What? Great, now he knows you. He can identify us to the police. He can't get us into the register.
When we were talking the other day, you said you knew someone with computers, right?
Used to.
Then you get into this one.
I'm a computer programmer. You really want me to try and hack into a cash register?
It's a computerized register, and I'm pretty sure it's a mainframe computer. It would turn off the alarm to get us in here in the first place, earlier today.
Wait, how did you manage to get behind the register during working hours? But I still don't get it. The guy obviously can't do it. He's an out-of-work computer programmer, from the sounds of it. Not exactly the type of guy who can help us with the heist.
I'm not just an out-of-work computer programmer. I'm not a loser. I can help you commit a heist. Just watch me.
I'm still confused. I sat around all day yesterday. I watched you walk in, and I watched you leave. You were in here for 6 hours.
Wait. I thought that was a one-time thing. When you were here the whole day 2 days ago, you really consistently spent 6 hours a day in a coffee shop?
It's been hard recently, okay?
What loser spends 6 hours a day in a coffee shop? What are you trying to do? Overdose on coffee?
Maybe I am. This coffee shop has made 6 days.
What do you want?
What do you mean?
Why do you keep turning to look at me?
Do you want the whole truth, partial truth, or a lie?
What do you think?
The whole truth.
Got it. Well, for one, even better looking now than I know you're a criminal.
All black suits you.
And the second part?
Well, I have a question.
Well, what is it?
Oh, yeah, the question. How do you two know each other?
Oh, well, she's fine.
We probably shouldn't tell the person we kidnapped who we are, John.
Ooh, interesting. They like the name John. And Maria. That was her name, right? That was the name you put on my phone, at least.
Shit. Nice going, Maria. Now he knows our names and now we're siblings.
I actually didn't really need siblings, but thanks for that, Tony boy. I love that dynamic brother-sister crime duo. It's almost out of the book. Except
what?
Except usually the criminals are revealed to their victims, their names and relations.
Shit, nice going, Tom!
You really think this is my fault? The only reason we're in this situation is because you couldn't control your hormones for 5 seconds and tell me the right guy to pin you.
All right, guys, all right. Enough fighting. Why not talk? Okay, I'll start. Why'd you do this? Why are you trying to steal money?
What?
Why? Why are you trying to steal money from a coffee shop?
Well, we've already exposed all the condemning stuff. We might as well tell them our sob story.
Wait, what the hell?
What are you supposed to ask us that? Aren't we supposed to be asking you the questions?
I'm not the one who's trying to steal some money from a coffee shop. I may spend a lot of time in one, but I'm not trying to steal from one. You two look like you've lost it off your chest. And who am I going to tell? I'm kind of an accessory to this, so in a way, lips are sealed.
Well, why not? You're probably expecting something like we were orphans, trying to make our way through the hell that is orphan system, came out on the other side, all messed up, and still alive. No, the truth is, John and I are in major debt. We got way over our heads in a drug deal, and we have to pay our dealer back before he, well, gets to us, you know what I'm saying?
So that's what this is.
Drug.
I know it sounds bad.
Because it is bad. Worse than I expected.
Okay, it is bad, but we've been cleaned out for 2 months. Our dealer gave us free to pay back. We got jobs, but it wasn't enough.
So what's your plan? get the money, get to your dealer, and get out of town?
Yes?
That's a flawed plan.
We know. We couldn't think of anything else.
And what was your plan?
With you. We're planning on leaving you here, kind of pinning it on you. You are, in fact, as you said earlier, kind of, in a way, an accessory.
But that's no longer a viable option. Get one of the police. Help! Not only do we know our names, he knows exactly what we look like.
We could.
Don't kill me! Everything would be worse for you if you had murderers. You're already very condemning list of thieves and kidnappers.
Then what do you suggest?
I suggest you take me. Bring me home. I won't tell the police that you kidnapped me if you just take me home.
We can't do that.
You're being ridiculous. It's being a drug-using kidnapper thief and hopefully, but not possibly murderer, better than being in debt.
You don't understand. Our guy, he's got people that'll kill us if we don't pay him back. Didn't you get that from before?
So even if you want a shred of a possibility of getting out of here alive, you're gonna open up that cash register and give us the money.
How much do you need?
$4,000.
Holy guacamole! Who the hell buys $4,000 worth of drugs? How are you two still alive? Do you really think you're gonna find $4,000 in here?
That debt has accumulated over some time, okay? And no, we don't. But it's better than nothing.
Still, that's 50-20 cents we need to find in here. Do you really think that's going to happen?
Maybe, maybe not.
Hey guys.
I hate to do this to you, but
what?
I hacked the security system when you first stuck me on this computer. If I click this button, the store lights go up, your alarms go off, and the police are here in 5 minutes. You would have time to run, but it wouldn't do you much good because I turned on the security tape when you first stuck me on this computer. They're all nice and back up to the mainframe computer. You should have done a little bit more research on me, but then again, I wasn't your intended kidnapping. The truth is, I was a senior computer software engineer at my company. So one of my employees, the bastard, discovered I was making side money, a shit ton of side money at that, creating blogs and hacking from software trading. And I was selling them to the highest black market bidder. That was 4 months ago in Colorado. Left for any concrete evidence could be built against me. And if we're being honest, I wouldn't spend so much time here because this coffee shop is mine.
Dude.
What kind of guy do you think I am? I spend so much time here just analyzing the baristas at the register for a client that I recently approached me to give the shop's client's credit card number. Much nastier stuff than what you used to rock do. Well, then again, they're obviously smarter than you. I'm sorry, I may be technically unemployed, but that story is much more endearing than this one. Worked on you, didn't it?
But you were so nice the other day. Turns out you're nothing more than an asshole.
I'm actually hurt that you have to fight with this. I know you won't believe me, but for a second there, you may have actually seen something with you. But that matters next to nothing now. What I was trying to say was, good job turning off the alarm originally. You're not a total damage, I'll give you that.
So, what is this?
This is me taking the upper hand situation without a return to the victim. Pretty nice turn of events, eh? Pretty nice for me at least, but it can be for you too. I can turn off the tape that we're rolling this whole time if we reach an agreement.
Well, maybe I'll just shoot you right now and the two of us will get out of here.
Really? You want to leave a dead damn security tape going? Please, I hope even you aren't that stupid.
Where you can just turn them off again?
She could turn them off again, but she can't leave dirty going and a very condemning tape. She could try, but it wouldn't work. Senior computer software engineer, remember?
What do you want us to do?
I already told you. Take me. Bring me back home. I won't tell the police that you chloroform kidnapped me. You don't tell anyone what I told you.
Really? Is that easy? I don't believe you.
Yeah. And on top of that,
despite all of this, you are still good looking, Maria. So much for that. I'll give you that extra 1,000 you're missing. And then some. I have a lot of money saved up, as you can imagine.
For what? For not telling anyone who you are? You're not going to tell the police on us, and you're going to give us money? It just doesn't make any sense.
Yes, but come to find out that I'm not as terrible as the man who most likely pleads at him right now. But, only if you answer this one question correctly.
And what's that?
Can you please Saturday night?